started the idea of Juneteenth? Juneteenth was first celebrated on June 19, 1866, in Texas, marking the first anniversary of the state's emancipation of slaves. It was initiated by a group of African Americans in Galveston, who commemorated the event with feasting, prayer, and the reading of the Emancipation Proclamation. The holiday gained wider recognition in the early 20th century, and today, it is recognized as a state holiday or special day of observance in most states.